Do you know graduation day in the United States? Let's dive headfirst into this essential rite of passage. Stay to the end to learn some vocabulary and expressions related to this cultural event. Set against the backdrop of educational institutions across the United States, from bustling urban universities to quiet, leafy suburban schools, this grand celebration marks the culmination of years of academic toil and personal growth. Usually in late May or early June, graduates clad in regalia. Cap, gown, sometimes a brightly colored stole or tassel. Stepping forward, their faces glowing with a mix of pride, relief, and anticipation. Adorned auditoriums and stadiums echo with the sounds of cheering families, the proud smiles of teachers, the rustle of graduation gowns, and the oft-emotional speeches reflecting a common theme. The journey has been worth it. Many carry a tradition of moving the tassel from the right side of the cap to the left, symbolizing the shift from candidate to graduate, a simple act carrying tremendous weight. As the day winds down, it's not uncommon to see celebrations continue at home or in restaurants, with graduates surrounded by loved ones, feasting, laughing, and reflecting on their academic journey's trials and triumphs. Graduation Day. A milestone and achievement, a momentous day. So, here's to the American Graduation Day. A day of jubilation, transition, and hopeful beginnings on the horizon. Commencement is the formal ceremony that celebrates the completion of a degree program and is synonymous with graduation. Commencement marks the end of my academic journey. Commencement marks the end of my academic journey. Diploma is the certificate issued by a school, college, or university to verify that a student has completed a course of study. We frame diplomas to commemorate academic achievement. We frame diplomas to commemorate academic achievement. Mortarboard is the square, flat hat worn during academic ceremonies, also known as a graduation cap. We tossed our mortarboards high in celebration. We tossed our mortarboards high in celebration. Tassel is the decorative bunch hanging from the mortarboard that is traditionally moved from one side to the other to symbolize graduation. Keep your tassel as a memento. Keep your tassel as a memento. Valedictorian is the student with the highest academic rank in a graduating class who usually delivers the valedictory speech. Her valedictorian status opened many doors. Her valedictorian status opened many doors. Pomp and Circumstance is the traditional graduation march song played during the procession at most graduation ceremonies and can describe the grandeur of the ceremony. The ceremony had its share of pomp and circumstance. The ceremony had its share of pomp and circumstance. The world is your oyster is an expression that means one can achieve anything they want in life or go anywhere because they have the opportunity or ability to do so. With that diploma, the world is your oyster. With that diploma, the world is your oyster. To make the grade indicates to succeed or to meet a required standard. After many late nights, he made the grade. After many late nights, he made the grade. To pass with flying colors signifies to succeed in an exam, test, etc., with a very high score. After diligent studying, she passed with flying colors. After diligent studying, she passed with flying colors. The sky's the limit is an expression that means there are no limits and that anything is possible. Embarking on a new journey, the sky's the limit. Embarking on a new journey, the sky's the limit. Hit the books is an idiom meaning to study hard or intensively. Success meant hitting the books hard. Success meant hitting the books hard. Aced it is a phrase used when someone does extremely well or perfectly in a test or exam. Feeling confident, he walked out, knowing he aced it. Feeling confident, he walked out, knowing he aced it.
Great work, you aced it!
And congratulations to all the graduates out there. Stay tuned for other fascinating cultural content from the English-speaking world.
Don't stop now!
Watch other videos from the Culture playlist or try one of our other playlists at your English level to keep improving your skills.